You want to mix in your mashed sweet potato, and then you're going to fold in some of your egg whites. And then once those are folded in, you're going to fold in the rest. You're going to put in your oiled, heated waffle maker around 3 or 4, and they will come out crispy and delicious.